Coal-fired power plants are the primary source of carbon dioxide emissions. Carbonic anhydrase is a fast-known enzyme to capture carbon dioxide, but this enzyme is not stable at high temperatures. Bioreactors are used in industry to capture carbon dioxide. First, flue gas is piped into an absorber column. Carbonic anhydrase catalyzes the conversion of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide depleted gas is released, and the carbon dioxide loaded gas is transported to the second column. Carbon dioxide is regenerated and this is captured. However, this system is ineffective because carbonic anhydrase gets destroyed at high temperature. Our groundbreaking solution is to immobilize this enzyme in boron nitride nanosheets known for their thermal stability. This will protect the enzyme by efficiently dissipating the heat in the bioreactor. Our solution ensures high catalytic activity, high stability, and reusability. Nice try, carbon dioxide. You're coming with me.